Hello and a very warm welcome to Saurav Sir's classes. Today's tutorial will be on microeconomics. In case of any query, you can contact us on this particular number. And if you wish to check in or know more about us, you can check in our website. The question is that an early freeze in California sars the lemon crop. Okay, so explain what happened to consumer surplus in the market for lemons. Okay, so it's a market for lemons. Okay, now then we have to comment on the consumer surplus for lemonade. Now consumer surplus is the area. How you locate the area? It is below the demand curve and above the equilibrium price. Okay, so let's get started. Having said this, let's get started. Now, given that the lemons have become sour, that it means so sour. Lemon crop mean the supply curve, supply gets affected. Moreover, the supply curve shifts to the left, so it shifts to the left. Okay, so let us shift the supply curve. So if this is S1, so this will be S2. So it gets shifted to left hand side, and this is our new equilibrium. Okay, and this is the new price P2. So let me mark the area A, B and say, let me erase this particular line. So this is A. And say this is C. So the consumer surplus before was the area given by the equilibrium price P1. So above the equilibrium price P1 and below the demand curve. That is this part. So it is the area given by triangle A plus trapezoid B plus triangle C. But now the area is, given there is a fall in supply, so supply curve shifts to the left. New equilibrium is P2, so it is above the equilibrium price, which is this part, and below the demand curve. So it is now area of triangle only A. So there is reduction in consumer surplus, and it declines by the amount B plus C. Okay, now we need to illustrate the same thing in the market for lemons. So let us see. So initially this is the downward sloping demand curve, upward sloping supply curve, then I have intersection of this give me equilibrium price. Now because the supply, the quantity, now first of all the price of lemon has increased, okay. Now lemon is a major input in preparation of lemonade. Okay, so because the price of input increases, that means cost of production increases. Okay, and when cost of production increases, supply curve is affected. Moreover, it will move to the same way, it will move to the leftwards. Okay, so let us move or shift the supply curve. So if it is S1, this is S2, the new equilibrium is here. So this is P2. So let us see the surplus again. So earlier the consumer surplus was, so this is the earlier case, with price P1, the consumer surplus is triangle A, trapezoid B and triangle C. While now it is only area A. So again the loss of consumer surplus is given by minus B plus C. This is the loss or reduction. And what we see, which is very much interesting, is that event, there is an event that affects the consumer surplus in one market. So one event that affects the consumer surplus in one market has effect on consumer surplus, also has effect on consumer surplus on other market. Okay, so I hope this tutorial was helpful. If it was, then please hit the like button, subscribe to our channel, and thank you so much for watching.